I need to speak to someone who knows something about those nitroglycerin tablets.
Okay, thank you. Hold on.
Thank you.
Dave,
yes, my name is Gilbert Gnarley, G-N-A-R-L-E-Y.
Huh?
Can you tell me something about the nitroglycerin tablets?
Yes, what can you tell?
The reason I'm speaking like this is I'm trying not to move. I reside at the St. Theodore Golden Buckeye Retirement Community.
Uh-huh.
And they have played a very cruel joke on me. Mylon Flats, who is a very nasty person, he substituted nitroglycerin tablets for my B vitamins.
Uh-huh.
And now I have inadvertently taken a nitroglycerin tablet.
Yeah, well, can you get some help from where you are right there?
Well, Mylon says if I make any sudden movements, I will explode.
No, who said that?
Mylon Flats, the man who played the joke, he says I would explode if I make any sudden movements.
No, you won't. You took one tablet?
One tablet, yes.
Did you swallow it?
I swallowed it.
It's not going to do anything to you?
You mean I won't explode?
You won't, no.
He says I won't explode.
Will too.
He said I will too.
Uh-uh.
He said no.
No, you won't.
I won't explode. They're just playing a joke on me.
Will tell.
Will not.
Will tell.
I feel so much better now.
Okay.
Ha ha. You have me scared to death.
No, you'll be all right.
I'm not going to explode.
No.
I'm going to jump up and down. I'm jumping up and down. I'm jumping up and down.
Uh-oh. You okay? You all right? Are you all right?
I think they've forgotten that. I hope they didn't.